Thanks, Mike. Well, the Cowboys open up their regular season schedule at home, a Sunday night football game against the New York Football Giants, a team they couldn't seem to win against in the NFC East. Now, let's also talk about some of their other games. Five primetime games for the Cowboys this year. For the third time in 4 years, back-to-back Thursday night games. Now, December's going to be tricky. They've got three games on the road, their only game at home against the Seahawks, a Christmas Eve game. And if you're wondering when we're going to see Tony Romo in the booth calling a Cowboys game, we'll circle November 5th on your calendar when the Cowboys take on Kansas City at AT&T Stadium. Now to Kim Jones with the Giants.
Well, Jane, if you look at the Giants' schedule, in their final 11 games, they have four long road trips at Denver, San Francisco, Oakland, and Arizona. What does Ben McAdoo say about that? The head coach says, we'll be okay. The trips are spread out. No concern there. Fast forward to week 17. The Redskins come here to MetLife Stadium. The way the NFC East goes, that game will matter. Now let's check in on the Broncos with James Palmer.